So in the last video you have seen that what happens in interphase, one chromatin fiber duplicates, so it has duplicated but still remains attached at centromere. And what happens is next, when the cell will enter the cell cycle like mitosis, what will happen in prophase phase? The thin chromatin fiber, this fiber will now become condensed and take the structure of chromosomes. Now these are chromosomes. This is how the animal cell and plant cell looks like. Notice that this is the nuclear membrane, this is the nucleolus. In animal cells there are centrioles which starts moving towards the opposite side. In plant cell we don't have centrioles. So what happens? Let us see what happens in prophase. In prophase the thin chromatin fibers become condensed, and first point, chromosomes condense. Second, centrioles move to opposite poles. That means they start moving towards the opposite poles like this. Fine. And gradually what happens? The nuclear membrane and nucleolus disappears. So it disappears, something like this. It gradually becomes lesser and lesser, and there is no nuclear membrane. It is still disappears, or we can write disappearing. It is in the process of disappearing. So this is how the nucleolus looks like, and the cell membrane is disappearing. Now the two asters which have come to the opposite poles, they give out some fibers, and these fibers attach with the centromere. So fibers come out which attach to the centromere, and these fibers are called spindle fibers. Very important step. But in plant cell there is no aster or no centriole, but even though there are no centriole, still the spindle fiber arise from the cytoplasm and get connected with the centromere. So spindle fibers.